Hey, it's Brett Kingman from Melbourne, Australia, and I am here on behalf of Fender Australia. And today I'm having a really good time mucking around with the Mirror Image Delay and the Pugilist Distortion. Is that how you pronounce Pugilist? I think so. This is a Fender 50th Anniversary Stratocaster. It's running through to a Laney VH100R, very clean channel. Through a couple of Greenback Heritage speakers. The Mirror Image Delay has three modes: digital, analog, and tape. And each of those modes have two variations. You've got a depth control, a rate control. These are for the LFO or the modulation, a little bit of which we've just been listening to. Feedback control from, you know, sort of one delay repeat up to quite a lot. The level control will give you a 50-50 mix all the way clockwise, but there's also a kill dry switch on the rear of the pedal, so if you're using it in a parallel effects loop or something like that, you can elect to turn off the dry signal altogether. I'm going to leave it up here at about the 50-50 mark so we can hear what's going on. And then we've got time, which will run from about 20 milliseconds in digital mode up to 0.9 of a second, so quite long, 900 milliseconds. So the clean sound from our Strat. Let's start off in digital mode number one. So pretty much a straight up unfiltered signal that we can modulate if we want to with a little bit of depth and rate. I'll back that off. And you'll get the smear just like you would on a, you know, on an analog machine. Now also you can engage this little dotted eighth, which will add a little bit of extra delay, so you get a, like a double up effect. Or turn it off. Digital has two modes, like all of the others, and the second mode is kind of like a doubling effect. Like a double tracking effect. So it has that mixture of chorus with slapback delay, but the actual delay time is modulated at random, so you get that doubling sort of thing going on. So I'm going to use distortion with it. Mode 2 is analog mode, classic bucket brigade delay type. Excuse me, I've got something in my throat. With some distortion. And then variation number two. That is cool. Third variation is third type is tape delay, and it sounds like this. Put a bit of warble in there with the modulation. Thank you. And again, that's variation number two, so it's a little bit more distressed than variation number one. So if I wind the time right back, distortion time. What a combo. The Pugilist Distortion, which we'll have a closer look at in another video, and the Mirror Image Delay, both from Fender. Thanks for watching. See ya.